Works great, lifts one end of the gate a little off the ground when it's down, but not a big deal. Easy install and back saver. I think I've had mine for 10 years. Nice videos for repair, not really broke. Piece of plastic jammed up really helps my back. Quality project, thanks. The gate on my trailer is 6 feet wide by 5 feet tall, making it larger and heavier than most trailer gates. I honestly had my doubts that this project would be strong enough. Boy was I wrong. It functions beautifully and makes my gate light as a feather. It opens and closes with literally no effort at all. Also, installation was a breeze. Few tools are needed, and all you need is the ability to read the instructions. It was so easy that I didn't need the instructions. Just looking at the parts, and it was abundantly clear how to install it. Thanks Rackham for making such a wonderful project. It's made my job as a mowing contractor a lot less strenuous on me. Works great. Lifts one end of the gate a little off the ground when it TMS down, but not a big deal. Easy install and back saver. I've had trailers for years and have always fought the tailgates or ramps. This lift assist is so easy. My 7-year-old grandsons can easily lift the full size gate and pin it in place. I have not had it long enough for any maintenance to be required. But so far it seems like a very good project and worth the investment. I've had mine about 4 years. It broke today. I believe the end of the spring broke or read another one today. I've used it consistently for 4 years, probably 75 times a week. Glad it lasted this long. Very happy with it. I love the fact it is an actual chain instead of a cheap wire that will fray on you. It is a very well designed and easy to install if you're on the fence. Do it.